Jonathan when he was over in Afghanistan, and I titled it Soldier's Lullaby. So basically it's from me to him, but really it can be from any military wife, family member, anything like that. So leave comments, let me know what you think.
Thank you.